Malcolm Turnbull asked me would I remove Stephen Conroy from the Senate NBN committee. He offered me to be the chairman of a joint committee between the House of Reps and the Senate, but I thought that was an inducement. Why did he want to remove him? You know why? Because he was bringing down the head of NBN to the committee to tell them what was happening. Maybe they were hiding the $15 billion overrun. I don't know. If you can't run NBN, how can you run the country?